Slayer hat. Playing as Mournful Katana versus Chaotic Swift, playing as Johnny Cage, A-list. There we go. Still back.
Is this audio on?
Yeah, I don't know if the match is this match. Stream, can you hear commentary? I think the match is in there, man. Alright, Slayered Hat. Probably he's taking the first round.
Yes.
Round two.
Commentary going
fight.
Okay, we can't hear ourselves.
Gotcha. All right. Well, I guess we can't hear ourselves through the mic. So. All right. This is match Slayered, or Slayered Hat. Got the first round here. This is winners.
This is winner finals.
Winners finals.
Everything is 3 out of 5.
Yep.
Standard for Mortal Kombat.
Yep.
As
all
it
right.
Should be.
Ooh, tricky there with the levitate. Okay. Now that's not as safe on block as it used to be, but he's still got a little poke out of it. Alright, Chaotic Swift going in with pressure. It's KC versus STO right now. Slayered Hat from KC. Chaotic Swift from STO. Ooh, jump over. He caught some cool combo here. Oh, almost. Don't know what he's going for there, but yeah, got some damage. Alright. Tied up here this first game.
Thank you and good night.
Final round.
Let's see if Swift can get the A-list pressure here going, lock him down. I know Slayer's going to try to jump out. I don't know if he'll arm around, but try to get out as quick as possible. All right. Ooh.
The very rarely seen Mournful Katana.
Yeah. Well, that's for sure. Anything here in KC, he'll be on it. All right. Nice read from Ken. Yeah.
Of Royal Storm.
All right. Nice reset here. Going for pressure. Ooh. I don't know what he's going for there, but it's all right. Ooh. Tricky, tricky. Now, I don't know enough about Mournful to really tell you how that EX Glaive hit there, but definitely caught him.
Looks like next touch is going
to... Yep,
okay.
Yep.
Should have come out with that.
Yep. All right, Slayer had up 1-0. And the new stage fatality.
Here comes the crank.
You know, sad to see... It's cool fatality. It's pretty sick.
Katana wins.
Alright.
One of the many new stage fatalities you've seen in Mortal Kombat XL.
That one's definitely sick.
Round one.
When is Street Fighter V? Street Fighter V will be after Mortal Kombat.
Yeah.
They're doing full play right now, and they're going to get started now.
Alright. Ooh, full punish. Good stuff. Full damage here. Another resend. Alright. See if he can. Oh, good. Nice throw. Mournful's got. Slayer has got full bar though. Full stick of butter. Let's see what he does with it. Whiffs the grab. Oh. Whiffs more stuff. Alright. Couldn't capitalize it. I don't know. Wouldn't post there, but whatever. He's in there now. Alright. He might have been able to arm around that gap, but I don't know with the jump over, so. The game just changed this week, so Mournful's different. I guess with that.
Assassin Katana got a lot.
Yeah. Well known with their changes. Johnny, for the most part, is the same as he has been.
Slayer Dad takes the first round of game two.
Round two.
Yep.
Fight!
Got to trying to figure out a way to get in on her.
Yep. The zoning might be a little. Balls to throw. Hers probably.
There we go.
All right, now he's in the corner.
This is where he shines.
Yep. Ooh, I know Slayer Hat wants to jump out. Oh, he didn't get the restand, but... Oh.
And he managed to jump out of there. Let's see if he can get him back into that corner.
All right, safe on that. Back to neutral. Ah, nice. All right.
Still okay.
Swift has the life lead now. If he can start his pressure, he'll probably take the round. Ah, nice. Good, good read there.
Not wanting to use that meter.
Nope. But he may need to. It is smart to keep it for his frame traps.
All right, go.
Tied up again the second game.
Small meter advantage.
Nope.
Slayered hat.
Okay. He's got enough of it. Swift almost does have full bar, but I imagine he'll imagine on some of these zoning reads he'll go in with EX. EX.
Yep. It's gonna be a big combo. He doesn't capitalize off the blade.
Yep.
Or the second blade.
He might. She could have clipped him as well. Ooh. I think that's a frame trap.
Getting out of
looked
there.
Looked very gimmicky. Nice read on the overhead.
Pressure starts up again.
Yep.
Is he gonna go high or low?
Oh. Tricky stuff, man. That levitate.
Next touch is gonna win.
Yep.
Oh!
Man.
I think that was an input. Slayer and he does the fatality again. I would admit he's fatality. Yeah.
Disrespectful.
Yeah.
Slayer hat goes up 2-0.
This one was cool. A little offensive, but oh well.
Starting up with game three, we're going back to the character selection.
Ah, good. Take the time to kind of now, Cage, come on. You know, jump back, jump back, jump back. What's he do?
We got Shirai Ryu.
All right.
Hita.
Yes.
With his daddy gear.
Takeda, I think. Alex Swift has definitely taken notes from Red Raptor, the Shirai Ryu Takeda, in that new costume. Got some goggles. Mad Max. Yep. Now, if there's one character that may be able to stop Katana's onslaught, it would be Takeda. His lockdown presence is definitely there. And he's got hard blockables, good damage. Oh, yeah. Here's Takeda's game, yep.
Alright, Kunai.
Swift note. That needed a run cancel, I believe. I don't know if he had the stamina to do it.
Catch them with another one anyway.
Yeah. Ooh. No punish.
Hita with the fantastic MJP.
Yep. Alright.
Well, we missed the teleport on that.
He can still keep the pressure here. Oh.
Ooh, that is unsafe.
I think he was going for the teleport cancel, but it just didn't come out.
He gets out of there. Oh, the EX Slave connects.
Yep. One last read here. Oh, armor. That was smart.
Round two.
That armor is...
Slayer hat on match point right now. The
2-0. Good armor from Swift. Comes out to play. Hard knockdown. Down three. Oh. No, he wants to jump. He's not eating those grabs. All right, nice conversion from Swift. Alright. Half props for the initial conversion. Alright. Next up from Katana. Ooh,
catches him out of the air.
Yep. That neutral jump punch didn't come out early enough. Otherwise, Takeda would have had it.
You never want to jump against Katana.
Yep.
Even mournful, you cannot jump against
Yep.
Ooh, that might be it.
Yep. I think Slayered Hat takes it.
As long as he doesn't drop it. Yep.
Yep.
So it's going to be 3-0 Slayered Hat.
Yeah, Slayered Hat and Chaotic Swift 3-0 in winner's finals.
Swift will move down to the loser's bracket, and we get the classic fatality this time.
No classic costume, but it's alright. Good showing from Swift, though.
It is so bad. Just do stuff, man. Do stuff. It's MK.
Alright, I think I am up next.
Alright, next up, we're going to have Majin Berserker versus CR... Frosted Money.
STL Blood Feud here.
This is, yeah. This is STL versus STL. Chaotic Swift moves down to the loser's bracket. Slayered Hat moves on to grand finals. And I'm being joined by Chaotic Swift now on the mic. You're good. You're still in there. You know what to do.
You got the headphones?
They don't work. There's nothing coming through.
Oh, well. Dude.
What's your Twitter?
Chaotic
_Swift.
Yeah, we gotta get the overlay back up too.
I'm hot right now, man.
You got it. Don't worry about it.
Look, it's like when I was throwing my 4-3 cancel, I swear they were not coming out, man. Like, I down for it and I tried to just go for a 4-3 cancel. It's like, it just wouldn't come out. Like, I didn't hit that 4-3 cancel not one time. Like, I don't know if it's the monitors or what. Like,
I don't know.
It might be. Like, I never played on the BenQ. I'm normally just playing on these Asus monitors, though.
Yeah. Like, does that, they got BenQs up there?
Yeah, these are BenQs. I don't. Dude, I can't believe I just got 3-0 by this, man. Like,
you still in there? Don't worry about it.
Yeah, but I don't wanna go through losers, man.
Well, you got
either one of them. Yeah, I don't feel like I need to beat this dude. Like, I have to. It's a must. Like, it's a must.
Somebody from STL must beat him. We got three STL.
It's not even that. Just being from STL. It's like, I think I lost him last time I was at this tournament. So.
One of us is gonna do it.
Nick is. If I don't, Nick, I know Nick gonna do it. I just want my run back. Like,
you just gotta be patient, man.
I was trying to, yeah. Man, but like, as like, I know one. I think I did bad. I think I had bad meter management. Like, I burned EX Shadow Kick every chance I got.
All right, we're just setting up the match right now. Majin Berserker versus CR Frosty Bunny. This is losers semis.
I got freed up, man. That's okay. I'm gonna focus on
my
next
match. Don't worry about
okay.
it, man.
All right.
It already happened.
Okay, we got STL versus STL. Training partners about to play.
STL Blood Feud. These two play each other
all day.
All the time. So they're going to know each other very well.
So we
well.
Got Devorah and Melina.
This button checkers is real.
Oh, no, this is real. This is a match.
Yeah,
no combos. No combos. Okay.
No NRS button checks, though.
Right. You doing combos, though.
Still go combos. Match. Go right. Four rounds.
Oh. Set up. +22. Armor, you jump. Okay, to the restand. What you gonna do? You gonna play a zone game versus the board? Oh yeah, you gotta watch that. He hits it with that. I think he's close enough to go for another mix-up.
Frostbunny pushing him into the corner.
Yep. Set up. Ground four didn't connect. Back one by Molina.
EX size.
You got Foxy Grandpa here.
Much faster recovery on him size now.
Oh yeah.
Check the MKXL patch. Of size, yeah. You can just throw them all day. F R O S T I B U N N I.
Round two, fight.
Yeah. Well, Twitter.
Yeah. Oh, it's the CR, no.
And he gets an overhead roll again. Restand in the corner.
Ooh, air side. Oh, divorce Huddle. Plus. He has the pressure. Like, I don't even think Melita's wake-ups are good enough. Like, what is it, still 15 frames? Still slow? Oh. Hit by the overhead. He combos it.
And the mix-up by Devorah coming in now.
Plus.
Pushing Melina back in the corner. We're back in the corner.
He just gets hit by the... Oh, he drops it.
Oh,
man, he broke it.
Has to break. I don't know if I agree with that.
Yeah. He could have saved it. I mean... He could have saved it. Devorah sitting on the full stick of butter now.
Man,
okay.
Berserker's got a fast way out of this corner right
trip
now.
Trip guard. He's gonna be big damage, fellas. Big damage, fellas.
Those crispy cancels.
41.
Ooh.
41.
Oh, Frosty drops the combo, but he reads the roll.
There's gonna be another big damage, fellas. Oh my god!
Ooh, he's swagging it. He's swagging it. Oh, he drops it.
He got 40 and he dropped it. Nerf the skirt. Nerf the skirt.
Frosty Bunny takes game one against Magic.
1-0, Frosty Bunny. Okay.
Devorah wins.
This is Losers Semis. The winner of this goes on to play Chaotic Swift. In losers finals.
Yep. Then I gotta, put out one of my training, but I'm gonna have to get the Slayer hat. I gotta come back, man.
Swift wants his run back.
I really want it, man. Like, I was dropping all kind of A-list cancels. Like, it's... And then, like, it's the 4-3 one. It's, like, it's the easiest one to do. The easiest, like... Tourney nerves, man.
Gets everybody.
Yep.
Devorah work.
Was that a final round? I kind of came up. Did it say the final?
Yeah, this is the final round qualifier.
Okay. Oh, well. Yeah. Oh. So that means I go to final round for free if I win, right? See, that's kind of messed up. I ain't even planning to go. But
Atlanta's not that far.
It ain't. I would have drove. Was it 8 hours?
About 8 hours, yeah.
Oh my god, the damage.
Here comes the mix-up again.
Huddle. You gotta hold it. Ooh, good armor.
Devorah's out.
Nice, he's in the corner. Devorah's in the corner.
Oh, but he drops the combo. That's gonna do it.
Okay. I'm kind of liking this deformed female mirror we got here.
Round two. Fight.
Deformed, like, if you had to pick.
Would you, could you?
If you had to pick. Okay. She's most human now.
Yeah,
Oh my god.
I don't like bugs. Up. Yeah.
Oh, he gotta get that. Okay. Oh my god, he's mixed up by Melina. Oh, they save?
Good.
I don't
pressure.
Save?
Pressure.
Oh, he drops a combo. Glow.
Oh, but he gets another one.
Down two. They got like down two.
God like
another combo.
Yeah.
To the restand. What's next? What's next? Okay.
He throws a torch at her.
Oh, that's it. That's it.
That might do it. That might be game two.
But he has to break. He has to do something. He should have crashed.
Okay.
2-0.
Frost kind of moves up two games to nothing against Madrim Berserker.
Devorah wins.
I feel like he's gonna go to the character select screen.
Yeah,
right now.
He has to think about what he's gonna do next. He might wanna go Kano.
Okay.
So we go see what he's gonna do.
Madrim Berserker mains Melina, but he also plays Kano too.
Kano.
And I feel like Cyber Kano is a better matchup against.
Yeah, he can keep her out. I think with the knife, he can keep her out. So he's thinking. Kano? Shinna?
Kano?
Aaron
Kano?
Black? We're going to see Kano. We're going to see Kano. So
Revolution Kano, no less.
See, he's going to win.
Let's
just
go.
Just because he got the Revolution on.
Let's go.
He's going to win.
For all of you that downloaded MKXL, you got the Revolution Kano, a.k.a.
You're a Kano player. You need to wear this skin. You need to.
It's the best costume in the game. Yeah.
It's mandatory. All
right. Frosty Bunny looking serious right now.
Oh, yeah. He's
got the leg twitching.
Still angry with me.
That's how you know you're serious.
Donut is forfeit.
Blue hair.
Okay. Yes, that's a yes.
Ready to go.
All right. Kano. Kano got some buffs. Let's see how you use them. Back one pressure.
Frosty Bunny says he doesn't care about plus three.
Safe armor. Oh, the anti-air with your back too. Dude, Kano's buttons are godlike. I think they're pretty good.
Here we go.
Okay, just 25% combo.
Cybernetic bread and butter.
Oh, he drops it.
Drops
it. Does not like him. He hits that all the time. The grab.
Plus frames on the grab off the EX knife.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a wrap.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay, good round.
Round two. Fight.
Hit by the puddle.
Some life.
Oh, just a raw Kano ball. Another Kano ball.
Kano ball. The air Kano ball is overhead now.
He didn't need it, fellas. He didn't need it. Okay, maybe he did.
Cybernetic.
Okay, I think he needs it. Okay, let me stop. Oh my god, what's up with up three?
Oh, he just goes for an EX laser. I don't know about that.
Ooh, down four. He gets hit by the puddle.
No conversion.
Safe armor.
He's good.
Safe armor.
Here we go.
Okay,
ooh, no conversion on that either.
Ooh, down three knife. Hold that. Getting metal to your head, lady. Okay. He's gonna keep her out.
He's gonna try to keep her out right now.
He doesn't have to go in. He got the life lead.
Here
he got the round. He doesn't have to go in.
Ball. You ready? He has knife cannonball.
He doesn't get the meter. Oh, he dropped it. He should have pulled. Okay, just throw him.
Anything works.
Oh, he did a reset.
Oh, I don't know if he meant to do that. But he takes her on anyways. Okay.
Next shake.
Woo!
Majin Berserker shaking his head right now. It's a close round.
Frosty Bunny shaking his head too. He did not want to do that reset. Nice. It was too close.
Come big damage, fellas. Big damage. Big damage.
Oh, he dropped the combo. Oh, I don't know what happened there.
Yeah, me neither. Got Honeybee Jr. here.
Berserker puts him back in the corner.
Nice back.
But he is the combo.
Turning nerves getting to him.
Up laser got buffed, but that was not the right application.
Right. Didn't get that buff. I got hitbox that big.
Give it to Vora. 1-1.
I would have used Safe Bomber. 1-1-2.
1-1-2 ball. Here we go. Mix up.
It's one more touch.
Alright.
That goes 3-0. Frosty Bunny advances.
Majin Berserker comes in third place.
Good showing, Majin. Like, he has improved. He has improved. Training partners.
Frosty Bunny moves on to...
Training partners, man. You can't pop off on a training partner, man.
Yeah. Frosty Bunny moves on to loser finals against Chaotic Swift.
Yep. I'm up. Man. Let's hope I can get these cancels right, because if I don't, it's going to be a problem.
Frosty Bunny's calling for him right now, too.
All right, he's all right.
He said, all right. Got a good crowd going here. Smash crowd turned out tonight. Street Fighter crowd turned out tonight.
All right, guys, what's up?
How do we fix this? Stream still says Street Fighter 3rd Strike. You got access to that?
Kyle Brockman is running pool number 2. Fire Team's running pool number 1. Watson's running pool number 3. He has 1, 2, 3. Skip that PS3. 4 right over here. We're figuring out pool number 4 right now. So now we have our next 4 combat match.
Alright guys, I should be updated. I'm kind of the temporary stream runner right now. Sorry about that, guys. So right now we got Losers Finals coming up. We got Chaotic Swift versus your boy CR Frosty Bunny. CR Frosty Bunny, of course, coming a very long way from the beginning of the game.
Dropping his first game today.
Yeah,
and
I mean...
Now he's in Losers Finals.
Me and him both dropped our first game. I mean, pretty tough. We both lost to somebody we believe we should have
You should not have, yeah.
But...
Reptile, man. Reptile's no joke.
It's just really gimmicky, you know?
He is very gimmicky.
But, yeah. Little does Frosty know that me and him are in the same pool in Street Fighter.
Are you?
Yes.
Well, the good thing the casuals you guys had.
For the second time in a row.
Giving each other some tech.
And we got a pretty tough pool coming ahead of us, too, man. Fire Team, Kansas City's best Street Fighter player.
Fire Team.
For Street Fighter 4.
Okay.
Won the Kansas City Challenger Series. We got Kevin Fawn, who is a ridiculously good Chun-Li. That's actually what I played first round. Go figure. So I've been really good. But right now we got MK going on. Switch to the game, boys.
We are in Losers Finals getting ready. Coming up, we got Chaotic Swift versus CR Frosty Bunny. I don't know if they did their button check yet.
I'm just a guy who hates bugs.
This is the real deal.
Fight.
Alright, this is a button check.
Just a button check.
This could be an NRS button check. We're going to do a 3 out of 5. We're going to practice combos, x-rays, restands.
Make sure they all work. If my cancels aren't good, then we're not playing the game.
Yep.
We'll try again tomorrow.
See you at final round.
Alright. All good.
Here we go. Losers Finals. Winner of this goes on to face Slayer Hat in Grand Finals.
Yep. Alright, so we're starting out with some zoning. See, Johnny Cage has a little bit of everything. He zoned you, and he gets in there, and you got to deal with ridiculously good pressure.
The forward three, he is anywhere between plus 11 to plus 20 off that.
Yeah, depending on the cancel that he does.
You just have to hold it.
Yep.
You cannot touch buttons. Frosty Bunny is very aware of this, though.
I'm surprised he's staying with Devorah with this matchup, however. I thought he would go to his Cassie.
Ever since Cassie lost her armor on the flip kick,
Frostbunny doesn't
feel like she's that good of a character. I still think she is.
Yeah, I think she's really good.
I think she's still real good. The mix-ups right now from Devorah are working out.
Yeah, his Devorah's still really nice, though. Ooh, nice down poke. Realized that the cancel didn't come out. Ooh, into the overhead.
Overhead low.
Wow, nice combo. 30% there. Ooh, yeah, armor's
through out of the puddle.
Ooh, poke's out of the interactable. I wonder if he had a move. I wonder if he could have killed there instead of having to take that risk.
I think so.
Yeah.
Good then, glow kick or something.
Fight. Yeah.
There we go, puddle.
Yeah.
Close frame. Oh, and it puts her in the corner.
Nice grab there. Chaotic Swift.
And there was a buff move. Devorah got that move buffed.
Yeah.
In the newest MKXL patch, she gets some quick armor.
So they're calling Frosty for Street Fighter, but he's playing in Mortal Kombat, so they're gonna have to hold that. Ooh, blocks the X punch.
I need to tell that man that Frosty Bunny is on stage playing MKX right now.
And they're calling my match.
Where's he wired?
Well, I'm kind of the stream runner right now.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Can you go tell the dude calling matches that both Frosty Bunny and RTY cannot play right now?
Well, because I'm running the stream and Frosty's playing, so.
Devorah wins.
We're telling him to.
Yeah, you're good. We got him.
You're good.
We got him. Keep playing.
Frosty Bunny takes game one on Chaotic Swift. Keep in mind, this is best 3 of 5. Chaotic Swift has plenty of room to come back.
Going.
Frosty Bunny up one game.
I love. More players need to do this. More players need to go to character select. Devorah. You're gonna pick the same character, but take some time to gather yourself.
Take a minute.
Yeah.
Think about what happened. Think about what went wrong.
Yeah. It's better to just analyze what you did instead of just rushing into it always. But to be fair, Chaotic Swift doesn't really need to change much. That was a very close match. There's nothing much that he really has to change.
Going into game two.
Thank
Losers
you.
Finals on the training room.
Yep. Best day, in my opinion. This is my stage I always pick. Mix-ups. Very nice block there from Chaotic Swift. For those who don't know, this is a final round qualifier, so the winner of this gets to play in the grand finals for a chance to go to final round with all their venue and event fees paid for. Wow, those councils are so good, but very nice throw tech there from Chaotic Swift.
Chaotic Swift with the block and it's like forward three pressure right now.
Ooh, nice. Did the jab? Didn't get his cancel out there.
Ooh, when he's armors through with the nut buster.
Yeah. Sees Frosty Bunny try to break it, but didn't have the stamina. Which, if you guys don't know in MKXL, if somebody breaks, both of you guys are back sets and neutral with no stamina. It's pretty rough. You get punished for winning, basically. Ooh!
With the X-ray.
Nice.
Disrespectful.
Chaotic
Swift not looking happy about that one right now.
Call it what you want. He whiff punished that with an X-ray, and that was amazing.
Devorah's X-ray is one of the fastest in the game. You can start it from the air.
Yeah, it's super good. Oh, the pressure's coming. Nice mix-up. Ooh, nice blocks there from Frosty Bunny.
Chaotic Swift gets the pressure on right now. Frosty Bunny throws him into the corner.
I imagine puddle. Nope.
Nope. He's going for pressure.
Oh. Down two is.
Puts him back in the corner.
Wonder if that was on accident.
Devorah's down two is one of the best in the game.
Right.
You cannot jump over this character.
Yeah, but I imagine it's super negative, so I. Ooh. Gets the puddle. Ooh. Nice there. Reads the nut punch. Yeah.
Breaks the
armor.
The newly buffed armor.
It comes out faster, right? That's the buff, right?
Yeah, it went from, I believe, 20 frame startup to 13 frame startup. Maybe 13 or 11 frame startup, but either way, it got a lot quicker.
Yep, so you guys see the top score is 2-0 for CR Frosty Bunny. And like we said, he's doing the smart thing, going back to the character select, just take a breather.
Chaotic Swift does not only play Johnny Cage.
Yeah, Takeda now. That's something I haven't really seen too much.
He's been learning
before.
That from Red Raptor.
Yeah,
Red
you guys,
Raptor, the Shirai Ryu Takeda.
Yeah, you guys are home of the best Shirai Ryu Takeda. He's going back in and he's picking his Johnny. So let's go back into the game. Thank you all for watching. This is KO. Kansas City Onslaught, one of our biggest tournaments we have here. And we're starting off nice down poke there from Frosty Bunny. He's gonna get the puddle. Run. Oh, drops the combo though. These down pokes are really good right now.
Low kick, get him out of there. So it's a
very nice here. Going in and just filling each other out. The neutral now, Chaotic Swift, is one loss away from sadly being eliminated to the tournament. So he has to be on his A game, win 3 games in a row. Ooh, that puddle. Ooh, nice armor there. That puddle was a little iffy.
See if he can convert off this. He's keeping the pressure on right
yep,
now.
Yep, ran out of stamina.
Rusty Bunny pokes out.
That's going to be big damage. That's the round.
He didn't drop his combo. Oh, and he drops it. Let's give him Chaotic Swift a chance. Do not give Johnny Cage a chance.
Give him a chance.
Do not give this man a chance.
Thank but you and good night. Chaotic Swift was not happy with that because he knows that round was given to him. He's shaking his head. Oh, nice jump in right there.
Nice jump in, yep. Here we go.
Spins the meter.
Pressure starts.
Mix up.
34% right there.
Nice.
Johnny Cage has stamina. You have to just hold that.
Yeah, you just have to be... Wow, that took a lot of stamina. You backdash, maybe. But yeah, you have to respect his pressure because it's too good. Nice low kick.
Yeah, low kick. And he...
Nice grab there. Next hit should win.
Chaotic Swift. Takes the first game.
Yep, showing some breath. Showing some life there. Chaotic Swift able to put a score on the board. The score is 2-1. He has to win 2 more games while Frosty Bunny only has to win 1 more.
Frosty Bunny sticking with Deborah. Chaotic Swift starts out with good pressure. Gets the first hit.
Nice, that overhead. It's going to be some big damage.
Depending on what he goes with.
Yeah, he went for the mix-up afterwards. But wasn't expecting the delay wake-up there from Chaotic Swift.
Swift makes it safe.
Ooh, now that overhead was dirty. Ooh, that armor. Not punch.
Has to break that. Yeah. That would have been the round.
He's trying to keep him out right now. Trying to chip his way back to the to be within a chance of surviving this round, but Chaotic Swift found his way.
Coming back.
Yeah, very strong showing.
Looking like he's figuring it out right now. On
station one. Round two. Fight.
He starts the pressure. He's got Horus stuck in the corner. He drops the combo.
Oh no. Well, here's the thing. They both.
This is why you must delete all the old Bluetooth devices off your PlayStation that you're playing on.
Yeah, very important to delete all the Bluetooth devices before you start a match. It avoids this concept. So basically what happens, both players agreed on, they're going to restart the match. This is going to let Chaotic Swift take the first round, and then they're going to start from there.
Round one. Now, Chaotic Swift did have some good corner pressure going
on.
That's a rough break.
That's a momentum killer. Yeah, just gonna let them kill the round.
We'll see if Chaotic Swift can keep up the pressure he had here, because he was getting in.
Yeah, he was doing a really good job. Alright. So the game's going on.
Alright.
This is the real deal right here. Good sportsmanship from both players. Obviously, they're both from STL, so they train with each other a lot, have a good understanding.
Ooh, very nice anti-air there by Chaotic Swift.
Ooh, very nice. Armors. Do the cancel.
Nice run under, put her back in the corner.
Plus,
but yeah. When it pokes out anyways. I don't care about your plus frame.
Oh, yeah, he noticed he wasn't pressing a button. You might as well try to poke out if he's not going to take advantage of the frames being plus. Nice, baits out that move, but doesn't really punish it, but still gets corner pressure anyways.
16%, puts him in the corner.
Nice anti-air.
Very nice anti-air by Frosty Bunny now. Keep in mind, Frosty Bunny is up 2-1 over Mechanic Swift right now. Mechanic Swift looks to close out this round.
Ooh, nice armor right there. Ooh. One touch away from evening up the score, 2-2, and that could be the round.
That is going to be the round. Too many drops.
Nope. Does it in the bugs. Chaotic Swift very close there from closing it out.
Good pressure by Swift to start out.
Ooh, nice
down
cancel.
Four by Johnny Page.
Ooh. It's not as good as it was in original MKX, but you know, it's still really good move.
Yeah, it's like, oh, Cat nice. Swift is looking dominant in this round.
Yeah.
That's gonna be it. So we're going on to final game. Frosty Bunny versus Chaotic Swift. Losers finals to go to grand finals right now.
Johnny Cage.
We never asked anybody what city they're from. So nobody is seated by where they're from. So almost all of Omaha is in the same
room. Yeah.
Yeah.
And Omaha is not the people you want to be in the same pool, because they will verbally say something about that.
Oh, no, yeah, they're very pissed. Yeah, which, I mean, and I rearranged the season.
Frosty Bunny thinking about who he wants to play right now.
Right.
So I'm just like, I know this person's good, I'll put him on the opposite end of this other
He plays
person,
Devorah.
And that's it.
Yeah.
Like, he plays Cassie Cage.
I don't know what people's handles are, especially when they change.
Cassie
he's
Cage.
Going with, he looks like he's going to go with Hollywood Cassie with that Sub-Zero cosplay.
So apparently they even asked if you like, are we...
I feel like it's going to be pink when he starts off.
All right.
So we're at 2 games apiece right now.
Yep.
Can you update that?
Oh, I thought it. Yo, I did. It just didn't come in. Hold on. Save. Game only. There we go. 2 games a pop. Chaotic Swift versus CR Frosty Bunny. Winner goes to grand finals on the loser side. Zevran did not
at this tournament, unfortunately.
Play at this tournament. Zevran actually doesn't play this game anymore. So.
Did he stop playing?
Yeah. He doesn't like this game anymore.
Oh, wow.
So.
Alright, well anyways, here we go. We got game 5 between Chaotic Swift and CR Frosty Bunny. Losers finals. Very nice conversion from Frosty Bunny off of the indirectable.
Oh, nice. So now, this is going to be a change of pace for both players.
Frosty Bunny opens him up. This is going to be a footsie game right now. Gets a free mix up off the EX Nutcracker.
Smash getting hyped over there.
Yeah, Smash is getting real hype over there.
There we go. So close to match point there.
Frosty Bunny looks like he's going to take the first round.
Match point of the last game here. Frosty Bunny only has to win one more round.
We got some Swift support in the chat right now.
Ooh. Not from Chaotic Swift. The mix up. Into the cancel, into the overhead. Very nice there.
Coming back this round.
Yeah, so much pressure and so much damage there.
He's gonna try to steal out this round right now.
Yep, plus frames. Doesn't really take advantage of it.
Plus the bunny's getting out of that corner though. That's important.
Yep. Nice break.
Ooh,
there.
Makes him use
had to kill the momentum as well as take away the stamina.
Plus the bunny getting in right now. He's one touch away.
Oh, chip damage.
Ooh.
Yep.
Okay.
Very nice. Chaotic Swift.
Hope someone got a shot of that.
No.
Final round. Five.
Game 5, last round. Bracket.
Yep. The grand finals.
Against Slayer and Hat.
Yep. Ooh. Very nice.
Frosty Bunny with a slight meter advantage right now.
Box the
Put Swift into the corner right now. Frosty Bunny with the life lead.
Ooh, nice low kick
nice
there.
Low kick to get out.
Very nice. That could
be it.
Yep, one more mix up. Nice, keeps it safe.
Ooh.
Went for the chip kill. Very nice punish there from Chaotic Swift.
Chaotic Swift still has his chance. He has to get in. And Frosty Bunny finishes it out with the low poke.
Yeah, with the grab there, that was really, really unfortunate there from Chaotic Swift, whiffing that grab. So, Right now in the grand finals, we have
CR Frosty Bunny
against Slayered Hat. Now, these two played at Max Out, which is Kansas City's other tournament. And Frosty Bunny won pretty dominantly, like 3-0.
Slayered Hat got bodied,
yeah,
basically.
So the difference here is Frosty's in loser's bracket. So he has...
KC Onslaught, man. This is a good tourney here.
Yep. Waiting to see some Shriners running around in their little cars Shriners. With the Fez hat. We are at a Shrine Temple right now.
Okay.
Very nice, big auditorium.
Yep. Okay, the match on? Is the match on? The match on, we ain't got the...
Is the match on?
Yeah, the match is on. Right. Okay, we got the match.
Guess it started. All right, slight delay. This is still first round.
All right.
First game.
I don't know.
All right.
Okay.
Ooh.
What does Shinnok get when he gets Cassie in
He gets the guns, yeah.
Oh, okay. He ain't got to worry about the Vortex. That's good. Back one.
Yeah. Oh, mistimed it, but that's all right.
He gets guns. Okay, what I think Nick needs to do, he needs to bait that. He's doing it too high. You can actually walk back and you can whip punch.
And Slayered Hat isn't even doing the jump and punch to lock into the 50-50 when he's doing it.
Does he know about the buff?
Guess
not. Because I haven't seen it.
You know, if I was Shinnok, I'd be doing that teleport and the lock and jump and punch. Probably.
I don't think he may not know.
He's
okay,
just jumping
around.
He
can flip kick that.
Yep. That's good.
Okay.
He's reserved.
Got to guess.
Yep. All right. Guessed wrong, my
friend. Hold
friends.
This combo.
Ooh.
Hold this.
Nice damage.
Back one. Oh, he dropped it. That's all right. Ooh. He got good damage, though.
I don't know if it was a setup or not.
No. I don't think it was a setup.
Oop. Blocked that.
It. Oh, that's a punish. Wait
Start
a minute.
Pressure.
That's a punish.
He might have mistimed it, yeah. He will have to add a frame since he wants to punish
don't
it
do,
on normal,
he should step back because he was only plus three on that. But I think he should have walked back a little bit. He's going to take the round. So I think he needs to be conservative.
Yep.
Oh. Nick, no brutalities, Nick. Don't. I feel it.
That's
all right. Feel it.
I felt it too.
I think you feel it.
He was smart though. Just went for the EX guns. Yep.
Okay, so
I knew they were coming,
fellas. We go see about the entire cast in this matchup.
Yep.
Slayered Hat is.
Oh yeah, he does have to reset it.
He's a jack of all characters here.
But they're bad.
Okay. We can't.
Street.
Are bad. Oh,
especially man. Chrome Jackie. I think they're awesome. Some people don't like them.
Like, how can you not like the cosplay?
The cosplay.
How
I
can
think
you
the...
not?
Man, I think they're amazing.
Okay, we got Morphle Katana. He's going back for his guns.
Oh.
Yeah. What are you gonna do? Okay,
all right, regular. He's gonna hold it.
Okay, he know he don't. He doesn't. He doesn't know that he doesn't have to hold it.
He definitely doesn't know.
Regular enough punch, he doesn't have to hold it. Okay.
Cast.
Okay.
I think Frost is gonna be safe and just go for the pressure.
Anti-airing with the flip kick is gonna be hard for him. Because, you know, it doesn't have armor anymore.
Especially against Morpho, yeah. That zoning could come down and chip him. But we'll see what he does.
Oh!
Still
invincibility frame. Like,
and still
leads
to
50-50. What's armor? He anti-aired with him.
Alright.
Okay.
A lot of YOLO there, but it almost worked.
Can he play with the guns? Can he use the guns? What are you gonna do? But that wasn't on purpose. That wasn't on purpose.
It did work, so you
got
all that.
How many dudes we got in there? 9. Looks like, well, it's all of us now. Back one. Okay.
I know he's been talking about ending combos in that that glow kick, but I'm not sure exactly what it does.
I mean, it's similar to Johnny Cage's kick.
Okay.
Shadow kick.
Okay.
It's safe.
Okay.
You know.
Does it give you good positioning after the knockdown?
Yeah, well,
that's always key. Okay.
It puts him away, Okay, he got hit by he got hit. Alright. Oh, he drops it.
Ooh, jumps over again. Alright.
Okay, what is this? What is that?
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, he just threw it. Lots of buttons going on.
There's a lot of jumping going on.
Sorry, stream. Lots of buttons. Man. He kinda from the round lead.
Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, so that you know
armor,
what?
Brutality.
You waste my time.
All right. Slayered Hat is on game, is on set point.
You know, Slayered Hat doesn't brutal you at
set
the end of the
game.
Match. You know he's going to fatality you.
Yeah.
He's going to fatal you.
I would immediately All right.
I'll let him do
Frosty
his fatalities anyway.
Yeah. Frosty Bunny's going for his
chip
girl.
Damage.
His guns. Ooh. I think
Why
he pressed
he
a button.
This?
It is overhead
I mean,
safe,
think,
I believe.
I mean, what do you think about this, like, Morpho Katana right now? Like,
a lot going
on.
If you don't,
like, you know, user friendly, like, What do you think about the character?
I don't know. I'll let stream chat decide. Yeah. I have no idea about Mournful Katana. A lot going on.
No.
She seems very safe.
Yeah, she does.
A lot to watch out for constantly.
You know.
But Frosty Bunny's in a healthy lead. If you can just kind of get one more touch. All right, nice. Good punish.
Okay.
Round two. Fight.
Frosty Bunny up one round. He did take the last match. These blades are so dumb, I swear. Punish that, yes! It's just gonna get worse. You know, for a while, I asked why the catch players ended in a blow kick.
Yeah.
The kick. He said, because it still puts you right on top of them.
Yeah.
It's almost equivalent to an up punch. Mm-hmm. But of course, they get a weak
exactly.
Block.
Yeah.
He has to anti-air that.
Yeah.
But it's really scary doing it with Katana because he has the air glaive. He's gonna jump over watch. Oh, but he couldn't. Cost the money.
Ooh.
Oh! Did he still get the frames?
I don't know.
Oh, hold up.
He got the frames, but did he recognize he had the frames? That's the question.
I don't think he did.
I don't know.
Oh, this, all I'm gonna say, if Cost the money needs to touch him one more time. Yep.
I think he should stay a little patient.
Good patience.
He's just
going to
jump around.
He's going to kill himself. Yep. He did it right there.
Oh, he tried to armor.
Wait a minute. I thought he hit it.
Gets out of dodge.
Oh, God. Down one. There we go.
Oh, no. Good cross.
Oh, this is okay. Okay,
right,
you got it
right. That's all right.
Calm down.
He's got the mirror lead.
You what? That would work. He just did it too early.
Yeah.
Final round. Fight.
Ooh. There we go.
It's a shame he learned this late. And
I think Frosty Bunny, he needs to test him. He should do the regular nut punch to see what he's going to do.
Yeah.
Because he's treating it like it's still, you know, plus 15.
Let's see what he
like
does
that.
Here. Okay, and glow kick.
Okay, he'll keep his meter. He doesn't want to go to a portal vortex.
Yep.
Okay. Glow kick.
All right.
How's he breaking? Oh, that's chill. That's game, bro.
All right. Good
shot.
All
right. Like, you don't break.
I was gonna say go
you
for
don't
bro.
Break. At the end of the round, you're finna lose.
Yep.
Like, you can't take the meter to the next round.
Yep.
So.
Well, he just got the meter to start there, so.
Okay. 2-1.
2-1 Slayer Hat.
No, it's 2-1 Frosty Bunny.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so, yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. I forgot Shinnok was there.
Ooh. Oh, my God.
Yeah. I think it's just. So
okay,
random.
The score, fellas.
Yep. A lot of people want down two as a punish, and I think they sit there and hold those jumps so they can just do that
right,
down two.
You know,
I'm sure.
Weird playing Katana, man. Like, I don't know why people hold the jumps. I don't know why I hold
there
the
is
jumps.
There is the float.
Right. You know
jump,
what, that's
he still
scary.
Has the float, yeah.
Yeah, you know.
But at the same time, down two might be quicker.
You know what? I don't even like float. I don't even like down two in that situation. Maybe EX flip kick if it still had armor. That's that's the only thing I can think of.
Ooh.
See, look at this. He's all over the place. I understand. Like, hey, yeah, you do get
him. Oh, he misses the combo there. He does have full meter. All right, Frosty goes in and capitalizes.
Just a safe character. Like, you know what I'm saying?
All right. Full reset. All right. Oh! Oh, but Frosty drops the combo. All right, but nice anti-air. All right.
Low kick. You know what? He should finish that
he
string.
Just did it.
He should finish that string because Slayer Hat is not going to punish
it. He's not going to armor it.
He's not. Just. Ooh, the air guns.
Right.
Just shoot them on the ground.
Frosty's execution is good.
Okay, now he want to break.
Now he did break.
He breaks. He breaks and there's still another round in the match.
Yep. Well.
2-2 Frosty. 2-2.
Finish her.
The score is tied.
Yep. That way his
Katana.
Good.
And that way his break got him the round.
He get first.
Got him the game.
Won him the round, but it would have been a bad break. Lost the round.
Yeah, it would have been a bad break.
Ooh, nice. You started off.
You know, I feel like if you got a character, you know, like Cassie or somebody like Quan Chi, they can break and they still got that comeback potential. I agree with the break then.
Ooh, okay, nice
grab.
Throw. All right. He ran
you
up,
know what?
Waited.
Keep grabbing him. Let's see
what
he's going
to
do about
it. Grab him could be a good option. You're so used to the 50-50s with
casting.
Oh, my
casting. God. Three,
you know, some of these characters, the throw, you'll never guess. Of course, it's like take 12% or eat a 50-50 vortex.
You know what? Take 12%, make him wake up.
Yep.
You know, make him guess.
Yep, exactly. Good option.
So,
Oh, that's all right. Look at that lifelink okay. He's got.
Slayer does have full. He can definitely get a full combo here. Let's see what happens.
And there it is. All
right. You do have to kind of hold that for Mournful.
I need breaks.
You should EX me.
No, maybe not. Get the mirror. Oh!
All right.
Hey. He just did it.
A little
he
nervous
just did
there,
it.
But.
Was that a footy move? Was that him playing footies? You think it was footies?
Is that Katana's footies? I don't play Katana.
Okay.
I couldn't tell you.
So.
Nick definitely stayed composed there. That was smart.
There he's we still- go. Kick.
All right. Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Armor out. He has no meter now.
That armor, it's still a great launcher. It's fast.
It seven frame.
Priority.
You can still use
yeah.
It.
Definitely has its uses.
Hit some. Man, Katana can be annoying to play. Oh, punish it.
Let's see what happens. Back to neutral here. All right. Punish
for this game. He's going to get into reset after this.
Yep. See what he does.
Ooh.
Okay. He grabbed.
All right.
Doesn't break the grab.
All right. We haven't seen option. Nobody will guess the throw.
Wait, he didn't reset it, though? Round one.
Fire. That is the reset.
Okay. All right, yeah. Reset. So.
3-2. All right. Now grand finals. Grand finals here.
Made the last matches.
Yep.
Flip pick again.
Yep.
You know what? Now. Yep. He knows he can do it.
Yes,
now.
Exactly.
He knows he can do it.
Yep. Let's see if Slayer is just accordingly. The jump into the glaive probably will blow it up, but we'll see if it happens.
Ooh, it's in our guns. It's in our guns again.
Right. See, in that situation there, he could have exploded.
Ooh,
he could have kicked as well, but I get the hesitation.
Yeah, I tried 3 hours. Whip punish. Okay.
Oh, I think he. I don't know what that animation was. All right, break the. Ooh,
he gotta be careful. Yeah,
that is safe as well.
Guess he has a meter advantage here. I don't think he needs to really go in. He needs to wait it out.
Yep.
He has a meter for the breaker.
He's gonna be. I know. Nervous. He doesn't want to get. He doesn't want to let the glaive, the jump back glaive game start because it is strong.
It is very strong.
Yep.
Very strong attack. And then third hit, you lands the meter.
Yep. Oh,
ah, he got hit.
Hard to connect, so that's all right.
Honestly, okay.
Nice punish. He's jumping back. Let's see if he can make it complete.
Okay.
All right.
Round goes to Nick. I mean, goes.
Thankful for that nice damaging long string. Definitely help him out there.
Okay.
Right. Ooh, the jumping kick.
Oh, it works.
Ooh.
Combo.
27.
Ooh. Like we were just talking about, the jump over. You have to watch for that levitate. Let's see what happens.
Oh, okay, he would have down one. He probably could have got the combo.
Yep.
Look at the anti-airs on this guy. I make violence look good. There's a reason this man is in CR, people.
See anti-air.
With the kick!
Alright. Frosty Bunny on match point.
He good. Where we go, she's Shinnok.
Tournament game.
Shinnok.
Back to Shinnok.
Okay. But he just come from Shinnok. He just can't.
Sometimes you go back. Sometimes you go back.
1-0 Frosty Bunny. So are they all done? Grand Finals. KC Onslaught. Frosty Bunny.
Isn't it two? Isn't it two? Or was it the first?
I don't think it is.
Is it the first reason?
And isn't it 1-0? 1-0.
Okay. Gotcha. Sorry. 1-0.
KI. I don't know where KI is.
I don't think KI is here. I'm sorry. I saw no X bones.
Ooh, no punch. No punch. No.
I don't care because he's going to jump. He's going to jump. So get plus frames.
Yeah.
Ooh. Get plus frames.
Oh, that was going to be a good convert, but.
Oh my god, though. It's that guy.
Alright. Ooh,
just
he did easy kick there.
Just headshots.
Yep.
Headshots.
Ooh, alright.
He needs to wait on those.
Yep.
He needs to wait on those. He's going to do it.
I don't know why he didn't go into trance
there. I think he needs to wait.
Oh, he still had the guns. I see.
Oh my god. Dude, he got Jordan's on. Jordan's on.
Jump, man.
He got Jordan's on. Take it. Just take it.
Okay. Yep.
This man got Jordan's on.
Final Ruckin. This is in Kansas City, Missouri at the Ararat Shrine Temple.
Pretty good tournament. I'm not gonna lie.
Yep.
I enjoyed myself.
Very good tournament so far.
So.
Oh, nice.
God,
stopped him from even trying to teleport.
Oh.
lift.
Nice flip kick. That was just regular flip kick. Hey, it works. Ooh, dang. Bad conversion.
I think isn't an overhand by Shinnok unsafe?
Yeah.
I think he could punish it. I just flip kick it.
Yeah. Just depends on your reactions.
Look at that. Keep him in plus frames. Yep. If he keeps him in plus frames, he's not gonna know what to do about it. Guaranteed. Keep him in plus frames. Because he's jumping over negative frames, swinging on plus frames. Instant air guns.
Good. I mean, stop him. All right, bro.
Okay. All right. We got a round apiece.
Tied game here.
Slayer has to play from behind. He has to catch up.
The meter lead. Meter's about the same.
They didn't lower the
house
box.
Ooh,
Ooh.
Down. Are you gonna block that guy?
Yeah, I think the over keeps hitting, so.
Yeah, I wonder if he's gonna block it. I'll do it again.
Yep. Such a good string. And if he has me.
Man.
Alright, nice.
Reads on this. Hey, you fatal him.
Alright.
Hey.
Hey, so, watch that Kung Lao come out, though.
Okay, we got a Kung Lao. Hey,
we don't have nothing.
He's going to do EX hat like he still got major plus frames again. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. We got a hit. Why do we have a hidden cursor and the winner's on character lock?
That can't be true.
No, what is this?
Like,
no,
be.
I'm just saying, what's the reason for the character lock and
2-0?
There's no reason for the character lock. No reason. Like, it's
I don't know.
I think as much as I, you know.
Oh my god.
Like
hidden select. It's hype, alright.
Yeah.
Let's go. 3-0.
Alright.
3-0.
Ooh, he misses the punish again. Alright,
that's annoying
knockdown.
Overhead. Like.
Alright, pressure here. He gets out at least. Ooh.
Jump kick. Anti-air.
Nice. That's good. You may just need time to adjust. Coming through losers, like.
Oh.
I don't know if it's the best for it, but.
Meter's fine.
Nope.
Yeah, no meter.
She will. That's the thing about that quick zoning.
Yeah, it is. That's the thing about it.
Yep. Especially if she's pressing a lot of buttons.
Wait a minute, what are the invincibility frames? Oh, he tried to flip kick.
I think
kick.
That might have been flip kick. I'm not sure.
Not anymore. With the nerf, Cassie is still godlike.
Ooh, okay, all right. So I think he tried to press the button, but.
Oh, my
oh
God.
This is it.
Oh,
no,
my
he
God.
Dropped the combo.
Down. There we go.
Oh, that was.
He's mashing.
That was a mash fest.
He's mashing. He's mashing.
That was definitely. I think that was a mash on both. That was very panicky, but that's okay. Yep. That's okay. No shame there. We've all been there.
Yeah. All punished.
Especially that close to winning the round. But Frosty Bunny is sitting on a comfortable
2-0. So he can take his time.
Yep.
Just wait for him. Seems like he's just only just keeping him in the game here.
Ooh. Got EX. Smart's going for the EX. Yep.
You got to guess.
He's blocking overhead.
Oh my God.
Are looking crazy.
Once you guys felt that, what he did was he blocked one, waited for him to jump, and read the jump, and just ran. So that way that he hit him on his.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Yeah. Alright, gotcha. I like it. Smart. He's gonna use that.
Oh my God, wait a minute.
Hey. Well,
okay, he got.
Yep.
Oh my God.
Ooh,
I think he. You know what? Since nobody plays mournful.
Yeah, I couldn't tell you.
But I think that's in all variations.
Yeah.
Ooh. Stay patient. What are we going to do?
All right.
Oh, okay. What's the mix up? This
guy. Wow. That solid
round. That's the round.
Solid choice
with
Frosty.
With the down one.
Yeah.
They could be like, oh, shit.
Yep.
And then get him.
Very right. Smart. It's kind of. He did.
Yep. Frosty is not getting nervous. Buzz if you can. He's sitting
I think
pretty
he
right
was,
now.
I think he was running hot.
He's sitting pretty right
that
now.
That match was a little looked a little panicky, but that second round.
Oh
there
my
we
God,
go.
The anti arrows on this man. Yep. He's not going to learn. This is a tournament, guy.
All right.
Get anti air in here. BD.
Well,
Street Fighter turn.
There's meters in this game.
I don't know all what right, meter
this
is.
This might be Dizzy. I can't tell if he has meter from where I'm
sitting. Nope. Right. Might be it.
Slayer Hat does have meter, though. Okay. He's going to use it.
Be damaged?
Full conversion here.
I tell you, he do got some nice combos with this Marco.
Yep.
To the
only 36, but that's all right.
Okay, Nick has the counter pole.
Did that uppercut whip and you just jump back? Like,
oh,
oh,
he got
no. All right, this is it.
Oh, wow. Okay. So this man Fatal's, this man Brutality's too old.
All right, something to know. Slayer Hat doesn't do instant air flans when he does that string into the air.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't do instant air flans. So what that means, and I don't know if Frosty knows this, but he can actually armor, which would be nut punch, through those fans. And
instant air fans?
Yeah, because he's not doing them instant air. He's floating and then throwing the fans.
So okay, fine.
Interesting.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know. Okay.
I still need to match up.
I should have had you up there on that demo matchup.
I told you, I always got you there.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, good punish. I'm surprised he didn't break.
Frosty Bunny is aggressive right now.
Yep, and he's up in life lead. Just play footsies as much as you can.
He's jumping out of plus frame.
All right.
We need to take you to the school of fighting games,
the
man.
The net code's only been improved for a week. Come on.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I don't all think right. The net code means anything to him.
I don't know. It's BenQ net code right now.
Yeah, this that BenQ timing.
Alright.
Like, just because I will never buy BenQ TV now.
Oh, they
screwed me at a tournament, BenQ.
They're the future. Alright, footsie's here. He jumped out again. Alright, nice throw.
And I could've
still from Frosty Bunny here, but Slayer Head has meter. He's got to be careful.
Okay. Oh my god, the instant air guns.
Oh. Alright. Let's see it. Could
oh
this
my
be
god, reset.
He's going to get him. And that got him.
Free up, see up.
All right, that's MKX, guys.
MKX, please.
Top 3.